Here comes a CN double stack. Here at Pullman Street Bridge on the little bike path. And it's about 7:20 p.m. On a Friday evening. This is a westbound CN freight. Nice sunset here on a Friday evening. Now you can see the double stacks as they file underneath the bridge here at Pullman Street. Right at this really beautiful urban park. Yeah, express shipment of wheels, I guess. Sun is just about to go down, so light is low. Street lights are on. Highway 20 is in the background there, and I'm not too far from the Turcotte interchange. It's really a good time to see trains. Good location anytime, really. That's a really long train. Look at this. And that's the end right there. If you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains of Montreal. And there it is, passing that line of grain hoppers. Have a good night.